Hi, this is Emiliano from Spotahome Rome, and today we are in Via Alessandria in Porta Pia neighborhood. This is a wonderful area full of services and it's very well connected to Rome city center. We are just very close to Rome city center, just a few minutes walk from the closest metro station, and you can access to Roma train station and University La Sapienza. There are just 10 minutes ride by bus, and you are very close to the Villa Borghese green area. It's one of Rome's most beautiful and biggest park, so it's very nice and it's full of services and very exclusive area. So the property that I'm going to show you today is for rent as a whole apartment, and it has one bedroom and one bathroom, and it is located at the third floor of a building equipped with an elevator. So let's start to tour this very nice and cool apartment. Here we are. Just as we get into the house, we can find this very spacious and bright living room with this table, chairs, this very large mirror. Okay, the main door gets to the common terrace. There is a common terrace for the whole apartment located at the third floor. We're gonna check it very soon. Let's just check the living room again. There are two mezzanines in the apartment. I'm gonna check them very soon. There is this TV set, the radiator for the heating, the AC unit for cooling. Okay, so let's check the bedroom. This is the double bed, the desk with a chair, TV set, kitchen corner over there, the other mezzanine as I told you, the wardrobe space, and another window that get to the balcony. Okay, so let's take another look at the bedroom. Let's just check the kitchen corner with a stove, microwave oven, cupboard space, the sink. Here you can find a fridge with a cooler over there. Here you can find cutlery. There's the store, and you need trash bin. Okay, the sink again. This is a very spacious wardrobe. Here we are. Okay, very spacious. Again, other space to store anything you need. Let's check the mezzanine, one of the two mezzanines. This is double bed. Okay, this is one of the mezzanines. Okay, it's over the bedroom. Let's move back to the bedroom again. Another look at it, very spacious, very nice. So let's move to the bathroom. There is this corridor. Let's move to the bathroom. This is the bathroom. It's very nice, very cool, very modern. As you can see, there is this very large mirror, the sink, radiator, the toilet, and the shower box with the washing machine. Okay, so it's very nice with all this tiles, very modern, very cool. There is this window that gets to the Tonina courtyard. As you can see, it's very bright, very nice. Okay, let's check the again the living room. There are this wardrobe again, other wardrobe space, and let's check the other mezzanine. It's over here. Okay, here we are. Again, a double bed. This is the mezzanine. Yeah, the unit we've seen before. Okay, so all this wood is very nice, very cozy, very warm feeling. Okay, let's check the balcony. Let's check it. It's very nice. As I told you, it serves the whole apartments on the third floor, and it gets to the inner courtyard. It's very nice. This is the view to the other building in the area. Okay, so, and you can have access to it both with the bedroom window or with the main door. There is this big one over here. Okay, So here we are done with the tour of this very cool and nice apartment in Via Alessandria, in Porta Pia neighborhood. I hope you enjoyed the video. This was Emiliano from Spotahome. Ciao!